service.
So we've got a walk?
You'll be fine. Fresh air, nice view.
The view ain't all that. Not unless you enjoy staring at ruined reactors.
Right. You grew up around here, didn't you?
Let's get a move on.
Hey, Cloud! Materia's like super condensed Mako or something, right?
So?
So? That means wherever we find Mako, we'll find Materia too! All right, timeout's over, team. Let's go!
You know, Yuffie, when you're part of a team, you can't just do whatever you feel like.
What? So does that mean I gotta run everything by you first?
Yep.
So that's the game. Fine. Permission to sing, sir?
What?
Permission to scratch my back, sir? Permission to blow my nose, sir!
What?
Do you get permission to yawn yet? How? Do I get permission or not?
Sure! You can do it while you're warming the bench!
That's an abuse of power! Tyrant! Tyrant! Secret, tell me your secret. How'd you put up with this jerk face?
His good qualities outweigh the bad.
Yeah, by how much? Like 51% good guy to 49% jerk face?
Maybe a little more than that.
So what, like a 55-45 split?
Close to.
Not you too, Tifa.
Think Aerith might need a break.
Sorry. My legs are killing me.
Let's rest here.
But if we stop now, the materia... I mean, the mystery men might slip away. Hey, I know what to do. I'll go on ahead and scout the area for us. You guys can catch up later. Well, see ya.
Catch up later, my ass.
Think I'd better go keep an eye on them. Barrett's not himself right now, you know?
I know.
Take your time, okay? No need to rush.
Thanks. Will do.
Take the lead. Here goes. That's it. Get him. How about you back off?
together.
Deal with that.
I'll show you what I can do.
No time to waste.
Yeah, tunage mode. So I'm on speed launch, I'm so fucking tired. Mate, fucking error. You like took two steps, this is like my legs. To be fair, I understand. I feel the feel one. Get some rest, girl. But yeah, I've done all the mini games, done all the fucking side missions. All that I've had in it. In it. She just wants me for herself. She wants another 5-5. Yuffie, where am I supposed to go? All of them, mate. Done them all. The piano ones. The fucking shooting one. Fucking gym one, oh my god. Oh, hey. The card game, card carnival. Man, you don't wanna do the gym shit. It's just, they've had a way to make it even fucking harder, and it's so annoying. Cause it's not buttons, it's fucking triggers. It's the worst thing ever. I'm not doing that again. Well, fuck's sake. I just read that you have to do all the bloody mini games on hard mode as well. So it's just like, fuck's sake. Well, at least you're gonna have to do them all again anyway when I do hard mode. Seems gonna be well impossible. Yeah, I'm pissed. Pissed about finding that out. But they're like, oh, you should do the, you should actually do it on normal mode as well because you're gonna need the practice. And I'm like, what? You joking me? Is it that fucking hard? apart from the piano ones, I think the piano ones, you don't need to get it to the top score. It's only A you need the piano ones for. Like, it's around game. Not too bad. I've got the hang of the piano in the game. Yeah, obviously. I feel ya. Oh, and I'm having to do all these assists. Fuck me, mate. Honestly, the last one, you cannot make a mistake. Even though I did make a mistake at the end, but I literally just beat the guy by one. And he uses adaptive triggers, and it's like, oh, for fuck's sake, I don't want to use this. To be fair, though, I actually turned it off. I turned off the adaptive trigger, like, feature. It kind of made it a little bit easier. But it's really painful. Because one of the, you know, like, how it's... You're, like, you're doing your momentum and then it just stops. And you've got to, like, repeatedly tap, like, a button or something. There's one like that, and then there's one of, like, you've got to hold the trigger, like, the R2 or L2 trigger, like, halfway, and then press it down. Oh, my God, it's so fucking annoying. It's like, why? Like, why am I having to... You know, why am I having to do this? Why did you not just make it the same? Why is it harder? Fuck's sake. Now I'm getting pissed off. Nah, I don't want to talk about it. It's literally pissing me off. It's fucking horrible. Red! Oh, you piece of shit. That's all I want to do. I need a separate game just for Queen's Blood. I just want to play Queen's Blood, that's all I want to do. I mean, fuck all. What is that? Weakness to what? Morphable items.
One more shot. Gotta go for it now. Come on, team. It's over.
Yeah. You're fine. Ancient bar. Need that for.
Still holding up okay?
Yeah, feeling great actually. Could do this all day. It's like someone's pulling me up.
You've become one with the mountain.
Say what?
Really? I did? Hey! Thanks for having me!
How are you doing, Rhett? Relax. It happens to all new climbers. If she passes out, I'll carry her.
Let's go!
Give a shot! Let's fucking go! Oh! It's more nice that Cloud even asked for about Eric. First game, we'll do that. Alright, we're about 10 minutes, so I need to speed this up and get to a good point. Cloud becoming a leader, that's what he's doing.
Get him! Cut!
Wait, what the hell? Did the music just change? Oh no, it's the same.
Get him! That's it!
Oh.
You can do it! I'm coming! Why don't you lead the way?
Go for it. Take it on. It's on now.
Enjoy the ride.
That is sick. Come on, man. That is... These abilities are actually pretty fucking good. This wind current, like, bounces off of them. Oh my god, they all bounce off of everyone. Nah, that's sick. Dude. Hold on. Aerith Swampers. It's not like an ability.
I tell ya, hikers these days ain't got no manners. You greet each other, it's proper.
Where is it?
Well, I'll be. Finally, folks, you've got some manners. I don't get it. Tons of folks hiking up the mountain today, and not a one of them so much as nodded my way. Even try calling out to a few sick-looking fellas all in black, and where'd I get? Silence. I get these days. Never learned that we greet each other or something.
Nah, it's literally this world, man. Everyone's fucking annoying. Oh, they're both fucking bound.
One more shot! You can do it!
Laura, I got this.
What is going on? Why is coming up here?
Deal with that.
I'll take care of
my enemies, just give me.
Go on!
Do it! It's on you.
I'll show you what I can do.
Let's see.
Can you take over?
Keep it together. Let's
go. Go on!
Now!
I'm here!
Like that.
Fuck me, I just saw that fucking massive robot thing. Fuck's sake. I feel like I've got Aerith's, like, everything, like, all messed up. Give me a badge. Aww. No teeth are growing as well. Yes. Bench ready to fucking fight, motherfucking chill. Shit. Oh yeah, I don't know if you know, but one of these pink ones, you gotta get them for a trophy. All of them. Ooh. Magic attack by 20. Yo! That's decent. Magic defense by 35. Look at this. Fucking.
Come on, out you go.
Why are they doing? It's magic tape.
Again? Well, look who it is.
You here to pick a fight?
What? Oh, no. Just dropping off some unruly passengers. They were fine when we left Junon. And then they weren't. So, here we are. Don't know why. One minute they were okay, and the next... whatever. This is way above my pay grade.
So, that's it?
Who's our voice actor?
Since you're here.
Fuck.
We'd love to stay and chat, but Rude and I are busy people. She'll be more than happy to keep you company, though.
Oh no. Fucking fire flamethrowers. Right, Eric, you need to be on your A game. Wait, this. Under alignment. Gas.
Deal with that. I'm coming.
on Aerith. Fuck me. Standing in the fire like that.
You're up.
so cute.
The Turks are back on duty, huh?
Wish they'd all go on vacation.
For real.
Come on. We need to find the others.
She's so cute, man.
For real.
The next order of business is the Magnus Materia Project. As you are aware, simultaneous energy spikes were detected in Mako reactors across the world. After analyzing the data from each site, we found the spikes stemmed from the arrival of visitors, unfathomably large life forms.
Is that a weapon?
Based on available information, it would seem so.
Supposedly here,
when the planet is in danger.
And each one carries an enormous orb of materia. More specifically, an orb from which they themselves were born. They are living enigmas, organisms dying to be understood. And finally, my dream of capturing one is within reach. Oh, what I wouldn't give to peel one flesh back, pull it apart, and see what makes it tick. What?
Your wish, Professor, will soon be granted. We'll all get what we want once that materia is ours.
This is ridiculous. Why waste time monster hunting when we're on the brink of creating the materia ourselves?
I'm aware of your efforts, but it would behoove us to obtain naturally occurring specimens as well.
Well, they would look good in the lobby.
Put them in the bathroom for all I care. Just leave me the carcasses. Those I'll take.
Mr. President, please. What is this really about?
Wutai is after them.
Well, talk about burying the lead. Heidegger, I'll need troops.
My finest for the Madam Director.
Mr. President.
Yes.
There's a question I never had the chance to ask your father. Perhaps you could speak on his behalf. We used Avalanche's activities as a cover to sabotage our own reactors and destroy Sector 7. Your father assured us these acts were in service to the Neo-Midgar project. However, the fact remains that we have yet to locate the promised land of legend, or even confirm if it actually exists.
Great though he was, my father was old. And in his dotage, he became rash. But while we're on the subject, there's something I've been meaning to ask all of you regarding those decisions. Why is it that none of you even tried to stop him?
Shinra must change. We must break new ground, grow stronger, smarter, observe, adapt, expand, control.
My father built his empire with your loyal support, and I demand the same. I expect you all to prove that you are devoted not only to the company, but to me.
I just want to make sure those BAPs are devoted to me. Jesus. Scarlet, me and you in my chambers right now. I've got things to discuss. Oh my god. Forgot about this geezer.
Yeah?
Let me in.
Oh my god, I completely forgot about this geezer. And I'm gonna stop it there.